And welcome back. Tonight is top tips with Kris time for removing underseal.
First, take a bit of heat. Then a multi-tool with a scraper attachment. I'm doing this one-handed. Just like carving a doner kebab, and no flying needles out of a wire wheel, no dust. Obviously, you still need to do that in the places you can't get this into, but definitely a nice way to take the most of it off, then finish it off with a wire wheel, job done.